Good morning, guys. Today we are going to deal with one question, that is how much it is possible to create a transparent image using MS Paint, or transparency is not supported in MS Paint. These are some questions we are going to consider in this video. Before that, don't forget to subscribe our channel and watch till the end. So let's start. So first of all, we are getting some free images from internet. For that, let's go to Google and search for head of people. For getting exact free images, you have to use advanced search. Under usage right, you have to select the option free to use, share or modify even commercially. From the search result, I am selecting these two images from these options. I am selecting these two images that are available from pixabay.com. First of all, we will copy these two separate images on another image. Let's do that using Paint. Select the image and copy it and paste it in third image. Yes, as you can see, there is a white background for each images when you have pasted on another image. So let's consider how to avoid these white backgrounds when we paste on a new image. Now go to the first image, under select control you can select transparent selection. Now copy the image, yes. Now paste it in the third image. Now you can see there is no white background available. Do the same procedure for the second image also. Use transparent selection and copy it and then paste it on the third image. You can see here also no white background available. So using MS Paint, transparent selection is absolutely possible. So what's the limitation of MS Paint is that when we save any transparent portion, the transparency will be lost during saving. So guys, that's all in this video. In this video, we have considered how much it is possible to create a transparent image using MS Paint. If you like this video, press the like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.